A traffic stop for tinted windows led to what the Mount Pleasant police are saying is their biggest drug bust ever. Police arrested 31-year-old Audrey Shipman and 33-year-old Christy Posthumus. They're being held at the Isabella County Jail. Now, police found 13 bags of heroin in the car, 12 bags of an unknown white substance, and multiple weapons.